In early 2005, 16-year-old Correa-Mcmullen moved into her own apartment in Inglewood, California and began dating a gang member 10 years her senior. On the evening of October 21, 2005, she was shot to death by gang member Damian Watts. At the time of her death, Correa-Mcmullen was outside her apartment complex, and was trying to run inside for safety. Two other people were also shot in the incident, but survived.